I'm just a normal guy with two dogs and a wife. My day starts the same as anybody else's. Some people think 3 a.m. is too early for work. And they're absolutely right. This is where it happens. The hall of edit bays, the live trucks that smell like the inside of a used gym sock, the newsroom full of producers whose names I don't even know, and the photographer's cage. The majority of this job is driving. You start up the day in Daytona Beach, and somehow, you end up in Melbourne.
We're good? Alright, thanks a lot.
I'll let him know.
Hey, we're ready to go whenever.
They're moving us.
What?
You shoot.
You're awesome.
You edit. Splice here, cut there. Second after second, getting closer to your deadline. And you gotta make the reporters look good.
I already told you I'm not going to do that. You are into three places already. This is ridiculous.
You do what you can. People assume it's nonstop excitement, that it's a constant adrenaline rush. And they're right. There's always something going on. It's not an easy job. But at least you get to meet interesting individuals.
I just wanted to ask all of you if you know where you get your food from.
I'm finding that there's something wrong with you. I don't know what it
I'm
is.
I'm the Lord, the real Lord God.
Okay. Whoa! Keep it moving!
I actually did run. You know, like, I'll show you what I did. I ran like...
And eventually, we end up... Here, the live shot. Pulling cable, setting up lights, tuning in the shot. This all goes into what you, the viewer, will eventually see on TV. A reporter will stand about where I'm standing right now, giving you facts and other pieces of information that you hopefully find important. And then when it's all said and done, the reporter will say something like,
just say it already.
Do you mind? I'm trying to... You get the idea. Anyway, when it's all said and done, the reporter will say something like, in wherever, Jody Powers, Fox 35 News.